Hey guys, and today, welcome back to another video. Today I'm doing the Search Yourself Up the Challenge. Do you know when other people search themselves up on YouTube? I mean, on Google, I'm gonna do that. My fortune. My fortunes, these are nothing like me. Oh my jeez. Oh, that is the whole, wait, someone took a photo of it and posted it? What the? Who put, what? This person's definitely posting stuff. Whoever posting this, FF Mel Mel. And these I'm freaking cool. I don't know how this works though. I'm not familiar with Google. But I seem to be famous already. Visit page, what does your page do? Oh, this is just my YouTube. Seriously? This one? No. Thanks for noticing me, whoever, like, I did this, and I don't know. But what, every YouTuber noticed, let me write, no cock in the land, no. No one, if you guys spelled that wrong. No. Beyblade. What? He's famous too? Look. Thinking much about no cock in the land. Views 0, likes 2. I know the fucking one, and he literally plays Beyblade. Yeah, this is slime. My dear, what happens if I search up? Oh, don't tell me. Can I search up anime lover? Nobody's not here. There's a fan of Nagok Noang. Host by an unpopular YouTuber. Like, Naim Mond Lizard. Save this, but famous. I don't know much. We'll see this one, what this one's about. Dark Souls 3, but no. No, not a diamond lizard. On the other hand, subscribe to Nicole Knowing if you want. Okay, that was Googling myself. If you want, I'll Google you in the comments. I'll give you a shout out and stuff, but why is there a Tumblr? Thank you for tuning in to another video. Bye!